was that we will play Princeton next weekend, win that series, and then in the second round
we know Dartmouth can play with the top teams in the nation. They beat the number one team in the nation pretty handily, 2-0. So look out here as McNally scores.
McNally puts Dartmouth on the board first by a score of 1-0, 18-26. Left to go here in this first period. You want to get a goal against this Bobcats team early. That's how you do it. Oh, McKernan for it. Set it up to Shearhorn with a shot. Loose.